second last. Viv's Choice has gone out about three in front over it from Sound Off. And then about four or five lengths away, Coolport. Man Irish can't go on with it. And Braid Boy battling on, but he's only got to jump the last, Viv's Choice. He's over at about four lengths to Sound Off in second placing. A long gap, Braid Boy and Coolport. But this is a very easy win. Viv's Choice is going to win by 8 or 10 lengths. Sound Off going up and down in the one place in second place. Coolport on his outside. Viv's Choice won it by 10 lengths. Second placing to Coolport, a half head to Sound Off third. In the straight they race now, and Rumour Key has pulled its way to the front from now a star. Nordic is coming at it, and then behind them came Planned Escape. Captain Falou pulled out wide, is starting to respond. Nordica got its head in front of Rumour Key. Captain Falou's struggling. It's Nordica hanging in. Rumour Key comes at it again, draws level. Out wide, Captain Falou's only struggling. Rumour Key got its head in front. About 20 to go. Nordica trying to get to it. Rumour Key a half head in front. It's Rumour Key in front and wins. Rumour Key won it nearly a neck to Nordica. Captain Falou only struggled home third in front of Planned Escape. Now,
good game performance.
Then Cubo, Keep Fit and Impulse is doing nothing at the moment out wide either. It's Cabreca just in front from Corridor. Anyone home coming at it from King Hadrian. They've got it between them with 200 to go. King Hadrian on the inside and Cabreca. It's hanging off the track but just in front. Cabreca from anyone home. King Hadrian on the inside of them but Cabreca the leader with 50 to go. Here comes Keep Fit with a late run. It'll be too late. And Cabreca drew away to win by length and a half at the finish. Keep Fit's got up the run second. It flew home from King Hadrian and anyone home.
Cabreca 16 to 1. Keep Fit.
400 to go now. Badr Khan went up in the centre to tackle these leaders. And it's Badr Khan and Show Me Love just in front of Gala Star. Take a Liberty can't win. Seapole trying to get through with his big weight. There's nearly a fall. Market slip. It's Badr Khan now. Market's getting going again, coming at it with Show Me Love still there. And then further back, Seapole. But Badr Khan clear. Market on the outside, gradually getting to it. But Badr Khan in front, it'll win. Badr Khan a half length to Market. Show Me Love probably just got third from Planet.
And the winner, Badr Khan.
They're followed then by Rubicon and Lord Marcellus and Peter Mark. But Rubicon swept past them at the 300 from Lord Marcellus, Clayton Run, Noble Express, Centra Brescius. And it's going right away, Rubicon. It's one for Omar Khayyam. It's going to walk in. Second, Lord Marcellus, and then Noble Express, Centra Brescius, Clayton Run. But Rubicon's going to win by about 4 lengths. Lord Marcellus battles on for second, and Noble Express struggles home into third placing. On the outside of it now, making a run quickly towards the leaders too, is Better Copy under the whip coming hard, and Middleton Sam's grabbed them as well. Middleton Sam and Better Copy have raced up now to tackle these leaders with 200 to go. Middleton Sam took a narrow lead from Better Copy, who's fighting back. Better Copy coming at Middleton Sam. Middleton Sam about a neck in front, and he's drawing away now, and he's cracked it. Middleton Sam running off the track is going on to win. Scores by more than a length on the line to Better Copy. Kwanzaa has got up the run third.
And the winner, Middleton Sam, at 8.
Over on the flat side, short circuit, joined by That's the Time, who's come with a hard run to hit the front. But Lockray, Bold Race is out after it, and over on the centre of the course there too is Golden Fern. That's the Time in front is dash clear from Bold Race and Golden Fern, and That's the Time's putting a space in them with 100 to go. It's going to win easily. Monopoly's battling on in about fifth place, but That's the Time's won it by about 3 lengths. Second placing to Bold Race, third Golden Fern. From
the winner there, That's the Time, scored easily at 3.
Sunday Glen, the leader, right out in the centre from Lady Capri and Persian Saint. They're all under pressure with 250 to go. Sunday Glen, Persian Saint and Lady Capri. Higgins nursing Lady Capri on the fence. Hasn't let it go yet. And they're clear of Tantero. Now we ask Lady Capri to go. She took the lead from Persian Saint. Sunday Glen's gone. Lady Capri a neck in front. She's hard at it. Veering off the track. A half length now to Persian Saint. And Lady Capri, beautifully ridden by Higgins, goes on to win it by a length or so to Persian Saint. Sunday Glen lost its compass at the turn, but it's run third then.
Lady Capri.